Hi everyone, welcome to the first part of the latest Can FX tutorial. So in this video, we will do the laser scan FX. Okay, first, let's make two nodes and name them start and end. Then we use tracer to connect these two nodes. Let's change this to connect all objects. Now we have a line that connects two nodes. Let's put in a cloner. Drag the endpoint to the corner. We want to make line connection between start point and all the endpoints. So how to do that? We drag the tracer under the cloner and then drag the endpoint here. Now we have new connections and they can dynamically change when you move the start point. Let's make a torus. Then clone these endpoints onto the torus. We are going to add the vertex color map to the cloner and create a sphere field. Make it smaller like this. We are gonna make the vertex color map spread out from this point. Okay, now we have a growing animation like this. But this is not enough. Let's make another vertex color map. Drag the previous vertex map we have made. And add a curve modifier and change its shape like so. Now we have a new growing map in a thin band like this. Let's add a polygon selection tag. And then drag the second vertex map into the polygon selection field. Drag the polygon selection tag in here. We now have cloned the endpoints onto the animated vertex map. Let's change the count to something like 20,000. And we have it, the laser scan FX. You can animate the start point to make the FX more interesting. Maybe you slow it down a bit like so. That's it. See you in the next video. Please like and subscribe, and feel free to ask questions on the comment section below. Bye bye.